the parents basically manage their children's lives, that generation, and overscheduled and the activities and the fun and everything, the children were not responsible for managing their own time and their own life and their own homework. They need structure. So Gen Y millennials need structure. They might not like it, they might buck it, but they know they need it and want it because they feel a little out of sorts without it because they don't know how to hold themselves accountable or to think. They really do thrive with structure.